Hello, WOCC family. I am Deaconess Kenyatta Reza, and I am also the director of the Pastor's Aide Ministry. Our mission as Pastor's Aide Ministry is to support our pastors as they serve this congregation. We are always seeking and praying for opportunities in which we, the congregation, can support our men and women of God spiritually, naturally, and financially. We were excited to share with you three specific ways we seek to do that this year. Back in March, a link was sent out via our church group text. This link connected you to a letter that detailed each of these specific opportunities that will help us accomplish our mission of blessing our pastors. One of the opportunities is quickly approaching, and that is our church and pastoral anniversary. Next month, we will be celebrating 11 years at World Outreach Christian Church. God has done some amazing things here at WOCC. Our pastors have poured into lives through the Word of God and have showed us with love and concern. It is only befitting that we honor them for their faithfulness. I am sure I am not the only one whose faith has grown and whose life has been enriched. That is why I know you will join me in sowing into Pastor Shad and Co-Pastor Rebecca. The ways to sow have been outlined in the letter, so it is very important that you click on that link. I know many of you are like, March? That was a long time ago, right? Yeah, I know. So if you would just text WOCC Pastor Aide to 59769, that is WOCCPASTORAIDE to 59769. The link will be resent to you. On behalf of the Pastoral Aide Ministry, I just want to say thank you in advance for your support and generosity. If you have any questions at any time, please feel free to contact me. As Pastor and Co-Pastor would say, we love you, and there is nothing you can do about it. And God bless you all, and I look forward to partnering with you and blessing our pastors for this upcoming year.